Together in the delight and tenderness of sexual union and joyful commitment to the end of their lives. Marriage is a way of life made holy by God and blessed by the presence of our Lord Jesus Christ at a wedding in Cana of Galilee. Marriage is a sign of unity and loyalty which all should uphold and honour. It enriches society and strengthens community. Now Terry and Jill are about to enter this way of life. They will each give their consent to the other and make solemn vows, and in token of this they will give and receive rings. God our Father, from the beginning you have blessed creation with abundant life. Pour out your blessings on Terry and Jill, that they may be joined in mutual love and companionship, in holiness and commitment to each other. We ask this through Jesus Christ, your Son, who is alive and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Secrets of our hearts. Therefore, if either of you knows a reason why you may not lawfully marry, you must declare it now. So, Terry, will you take Jill to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Jill, will you take Terry to be your husband? Love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him, as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Now, who brings this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
So, Terry and Jim, as you take each other's hand, I invite you to make your vows in the presence of God. So if you'd like to marry her, take your right hand.
I, Terry, take you, Jill, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer,
in sickness,
and in health, to love, cherish, and honour, till death us do part, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow.
I, Jill, take you, Terry, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, cherish, and obey, till death us do part, according to God's holy law, and this is my solemn vow.
Bow our heads as we pray over these rings. Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Terry and Jill a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen.
Jill, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Terry. our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Now, what have we done? The presence of God. The presence of God, the full congregation, Terry and Jill, have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They've declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Those two brothers joined together, let no human being divide. Kiss the bride. So may God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully grant you the riches of his grace, that you may please him both in body and soul, and living together in faith and love, may receive the blessings of eternal life.
Gently, by the way, Terry.
Flowers. They don't smell anything. It's a joke.
Would you like to say a few words to the camera, darling?
I'd love to. Thank you, darlings.
How does it feel?
I'm just getting used to it.
How does this feel?
Get off my bum.
My pleasure to present the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Terry Eckersley.